W7 Live. We are live at Brookfield Central High School tonight for girls volleyball Greater Metro Conference matchup between the Brookfield Central Lancers hosting the Sussex Hamilton Chargers. We're going to have a very special pregame guest. It's Junior Lancer night tonight at Brookfield Central. We're going to have head coach Tracy Burr from Sussex Hamilton on in just a moment. They're doing the pregame with the officials. We're going to have her on, talk about their season so far and what's going on with Sussex Hamilton. And then hopefully we'll get Coach Spies for a couple minutes, and then we'll get started. You're watching W7 Live, Greater Metro Conference Girls Volleyball. And we will be right back. Just give us just a minute. W7 Live, we are back live at Brookfield Central tonight for girls volleyball, Sussex Hamilton and the Brookfield Central Lancers. Joining us, our special guest pregame tonight, is head coach Tracy Burr of the Sussex Hamilton Chargers. Coach, welcome to game night tonight.
Thank you.
Big night here for you guys. I was looking at some of the numbers ahead of time, and a lot of similarities between these two teams, both in kind of how the seasons went, both in terms of, you know, numbers and stats. There's a lot of commonalities between these two teams. Did you see that?
Absolutely, very much. These are two teams that are, diehard, hustle, great work ethic teams, and I'm pretty sure it's going to be a really good battle tonight.
So you guys coming in, I was looking at numbers again. I think 19-18 overall, 3-0 in the conference. One thing that really struck me, well, a couple things. First, you only have one senior on this team, so you've got a really bright future ahead of you with this group, it looks like, and a very talented group at that. So you've got to be really excited about that. McKenna Packer, talk about her for just a moment, if you would. She's your lone senior on this team.
Mm-hmm. She's a lone senior. She is a returning all-conference and all-state player. She was all-state honorable mention last year. And the girls really love her. Like they know they've got a couple more years together, but they want to make this a great year for her. And
isn't that great?
Yes, she's just like a mother hen to them.
Oh, we went through that with Green Bay Southwest and girls basketball last year. They had one senior and the rest were all underclassmen, and she was like the mom for all the rest of them. So they made sure that she had fun, and she made sure that they, you know, stuck to taking care of business.
Absolutely.
A lot of great sophomores and juniors. One that stands out, Sarah Schrader, having a great season as well. Really, all of your kids are having a great year. You've got to be just so excited about where things are going for Hamilton.
This is just so fun. I mean, these girls, they work hard and they come and they're just like motivated every single day. They want to push themselves and they're not afraid to push each other, and they really just want to keep improving. And each day I can see it. Every single day they want to come in, improve, and they're never satisfied.
You guys had a great weekend at the Sprawl last weekend. Only loss was to the team that won the whole thing, which was Watertown. Did that surprise you, first of all, that Watertown? I was surprised to see Watertown win that whole thing.
Absolutely not. They have one of the best setters in the States. And when you have a setter like that, you can make things unexpected happen, and she definitely did.
What was your take on your team's performance during the Sprawl? It's a big tournament. It's definitely a challenging one. How did you feel coming out of there after the weekend?
I was so thrilled. Taking six at the Sprawl, you know, that is one of our goals this year, was to be in the gold, to be in the top, you know, to be one of those teams that people are, you know, having to prepare for at the end of the year. And that was quite a little statement for us. So I was very happy.
Big match tonight. I keep wanting to say game. I'm a basketball player. I can't get away from it. But big match tonight. You guys are both undefeated in the GMC. Mm-hmm. BC coming in 4-0. You guys 3-0. I guess my first question, as far as Brookville Central goes, how do you slow down McKenna Wooker? Did you get that figured out yet?
You don't. She's incredible.
Isn't she great?
You know, as a coach, I could just sit on the other side and watch her and try to make things as difficult for her as possible. But she's one of the best players that I've coached against, and I'm looking forward to her performance tonight.
You know, you'll get to see her a lot over the next 3 years. You know what surprises me? You guys haven't seen each other yet all season. You've both played almost 40 matches this year, and still not to have seen each other is really surprising.
Yeah, and we've been at a lot of the same tournaments,
yes,
too.
Just the way it kind of rolls, right? Yeah. Keys tonight for you guys. What's important for you guys to walk out of here with a victory tonight?
As always, our team, it's a serve-serve-receive game. And if we're serving our zones, if we're making it difficult for their setter, that's going to be a good thing for us. Serve-receive. Popping it up, giving us those middles, getting McKenna involved in the game. And if we get her involved...
It's McKenna versus McKenna tonight, isn't it?
It is. That's what I mean. Think about that.
So McKenna Packer for Sussex Hamilton and McKenna Wooker for Brookfield Central. Coach, I'm going to let you get back to your team and wish you guys all the best
Thank
tonight.
You.
Tracy Burr, head coach of Sussex Hamilton. We're going to take a quick break and we'll be back. You're watching GMC Girls Volleyball on W7 Live. We'll be right back. W7 Live, we are back live with head coach Scott Spies of the Brookfield Central Lancers. Coach, big night, junior Lancer night, and big night at the GMC for you guys tonight.
Yeah, for sure. Always happy to have the junior Lancers here. Hopefully they bring a lot of energy for us, give us that home court advantage, and you know, we know Sussex is a good team, so we're looking forward to a good match.
I talked to Coach Burr pregame, and one thing I noted just looking through the numbers today is a lot of commonalities and similarities between these two teams as far as kind of how the seasons went and numbers go. You guys share a lot of common traits as far as the numbers go.
Yeah, I mean, she does a nice job with the team. They've been building for the last couple of years and kind of had that breakthrough weekend they were looking for last weekend at the Big Sprawl tournament. They have good balance across the board. A lot of high-level kids.
Your thoughts on the Lancer season? I mean, the last time I saw you was August 28th, which seems like a million years ago, your first conference game. And you guys, how's the season going for you?
It's going real well. We play a ridiculously tough schedule. There's no breaks.
Nope.
It's been a grind for us. We've played, the first five weekends in a row, but the kids are working hard and we're sticking together and just trying to get better each time out. So.
Keys for tonight that you see to bring this home?
Yeah, serve and pass every night.
Right, it's always the same, right?
Any level. So we just got to be good on first touch and, hope to make them struggle on first touch.
Great. Well, good luck tonight, Coach. I'll be rooting for you guys. Head Coach Scott Spies of the Brookfield Central Lancers. We'll take a quick break and we'll be back with pregame, national anthem, and starting lineup. You're watching W7 Live.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Coach. Thanks.
WSOT Live, we are ready for first serve tonight at Brookfield Central. Starting lineup at National Anthem out of the way. Well, here we go. Sussex to serve. Wooker on the kill right away. 1-0 Lancers. McKenna Wooker. Watching her in pregame. That's pre-match, sorry. A lot of velocity on the swing already. I saw a couple of her teammates and said, I bet you're glad she's on your team. 1-0 BC. Kelsey Bruner on the serve. And gets away from the Chargers there. That was number 12, Megan Hawthorne. It's 2-0 Brook Central. Here comes Bruner again. Kelsey, 5'5 junior. And she's giving him a hard time, an ace for Bruner. 3-0 Lancers, first set. Great chat with both head coaches prior to the game tonight. A lot of commonalities between these two teams, both in record and statistics and kind of how their seasons went. Setting up for the kill, that's number 8, Schrader. Sarah Schrader with the point for Hamilton. 3-1 Lancers, first set. Get the score up for you. Oh, communication error by the Lancers there. Looked like Isabella Ledesma and Maddie Weicker had a little confusion on who was going to take it. I'll go back to Coach Dwyer saying if the question is, was it yours, then the answer is yes. Setting up the kill there for Turkow. Nice up by Bruner, but out. 3-3, so a quick answer, 3 points now for Hamilton. We're tied up, 3-3 first set. Both teams coming in undefeated in the GMC this year. Hamilton 3-0, Brookfield Central 4-0. Set up for Wooker. No defense for that one. 4-3 Lancers. I asked Coach Burr in pregame, you know, what do you do to slow down McKenna Wooker? And she said, what can you do? She said she's really fun to watch, and she's having a great time watching her. And I don't know if she'll have as much fun tonight, but that one's going to be out. It'll be 5-3 Lancers. We're in our final four of volleyball for this season. Three of them will involve the Brookfield Central Lancers, our home school for 2018-19. Just got to get it over now. Free ball here for Hamilton if they can take advantage. And it's out. That was Stumpfig, Janelle Stumpfig, the sophomore, 5'11 sophomore. 6-3 Lancers. Has been a game of runs so far. BC got the first three, Hamilton got three, and now the Lancers have three. So it's 6-3. And nice kill there by 16, Laken Graves, sophomore, middle. 6-4 is the new score now in favor of the Lancers. On the serve is 16. That is Graves, Laken Graves. Back row swing. Nice job, Maddie Weicker. Weicker, 5'9", outside hitter, junior. And it's 7-4 in favor of the Lancers. Wooker on the serve. McKenna just a 79% server, but did a good job there. It's 8-4. McKenna is a freshman, 6'1 freshman. Already committed to the University of Minnesota for volleyball as a freshman. Older sister Miranda, hello Miranda, is a freshman at Northern Kentucky playing volleyball. I know Miranda's watching tonight. proud of her little sis. That one's going to be out, and she's just as proud of you, Miranda. I'll tell you, she talks about you a lot. So glad to see you on tonight. 8-5 in favor of the Lancers. This will be McKenna Packer on the serve for Hamilton. And that's going to be long and out. 9-5 Lancers. Should be a great match. I don't know how you top last Thursday if you were with us to witness Slinger and West Bend East. That was an instant classic, as I would call it. Here on the serve is number 5. That's Kat Euxen. Nice serve. Great ace by Kat. Sophomore. Kat and her pops are big followers of ours. Glad to see her doing well. 10-5 now, Lancers. Right into the net that time. 10-6, BC. Substitution coming in for the Lancers. Number 3, Molly Turco, will come in for Kat. And you got Wooker in the middle now, back row. And she can swing from there. Nice job, Maddie Weicker. Maddie Weicker's having a great start to this one. 11-6 Lancers, substitution coming in. Isabella Ledesma will come in for Nikki Yellman. Ledesma is a junior, 5'9" junior outside hitter. It's 11-6 in favor of the Lancers. Ledesma on the serve. Schrader, boy, nice swing by Schrader. Really nice up by Ledesma. Maybe a bit low, but good job in retrieving it anyway. 11-7. The lone senior for Hamilton steps out. That's McKenna Packer. I was telling Coach Burr we have the battle of McKenna's tonight, both number 14. Here's Wooker. That's going to be out. 11-8. First set, 11-8 Lancers. Set it up perfectly for Schrader. The return by Ledesma was a perfect set, but fortunately the set was for Sarah Schrader on Hamilton, who pounded it down. It's 11-9. That's going to be out on the serve. That's the libero. Number 2, Clara Hooksema. I conferenced with Coach Burr prior to the game tonight to make sure I get the pronunciations right. I had some issues with Slinger last week, and I didn't want to repeat that this week. Apologies, Mandy Bame. Now I called you Maddie. Mandy Bame for Slinger. And Jesse Umhofer for Slinger. Doesn't take away from the match that you guys had last week. It was phenomenal. You guys were so fun to watch. It was great. I already can't wait for next year to do some more with a Slinger set. You guys were fantastic. 12-10 in favor of the Lancers. That's Stumpfig on the serve. Nice swing and kill by Morgan Doherty, another freshman. You know, Morgan does a great job. She's 6'2", freshman. I think, McKenna gets a lot of the attention, but I've really been impressed with what I've seen from Morgan Doherty already this year. She's going to be a really good one. They're going to be a special team in the next 3 years. 13-10 in favor of the Lancers. And there's a nice swing by Graves, Laken Graves. It's an unusual first name, L-A-K-Y-N, Laken Graves. I kind of like it. I've never seen that before. 13-11. Very good in the Sussex area, Lake Country. That's going to be out. Make it 14-11. You know, Hamilton kind of hurting themselves with these serves so far tonight. I think they're doing well on serve returns and on passing, but the serves have not been clean at all. Here's the set. That was Bagley, Jessica Bagley. Free ball here for Hamilton. Good rally going up for Wooker. Wow. Wooker on the block with help from Molly Turco. Molly, 5'10", junior, middle. 15-11 Lancers, first set. Got a good one going here. We expected it would be. And out, nice job. Again, Maddie Weicker. Maddie's had a very, very good first set. She's a very smart player. She really sees what's going on. We got a timeout on the floor. It's 16-11 in the first set in favor of the Lancers. We'll take it with them. You're watching W7 Live. W7 Live, we are back. 16-11 Lancers in the first set. Nice job by Bagley. Jessica Bagley on the swing, 16-12. Set up for Wooker. Again from Wooker. Great job by the Chargers. First of all, the up by 16. That's Lakin Graves. And then the block by 11. That's Kayla Lewinsky. Nice teamwork there by the Chargers. 16-13, first set. Wooker. Nice job again, this time by Stumpfig on the server turn, and a block by McKenna Pecker. One McKenna gets the other that time, 16-14 in favor of the Lancers. Well, certainly living up to billing so far. Wooker on the... She pulled back on the swing that time, and they were ready for the missile coming in, and they didn't get it. Nice job by McKenna, 17-14. Boy, just such maturity in a freshman. I just can't even imagine what this kid's going to be like the next 3 years. That one's going to be out on the serve. 17-15, beg your pardon, in favor of the Lancers. First set. Caitlin Leffler on the serve, out. 18-15 Lancers, substitution for BC. Number 5, Kat Uxen. And number 13, Morgan Doherty will come in for Turco. And I didn't see the other one. So 18-15 Lancers. Here's Uxen on the serve, into the net. Kat, that's twice. Kat, one of the better servers on this team, 89%. She kind of throws her hands up, like, I don't know what's happening there. And yeah, that stuff happens. 18-16. Nice set by Kibesic Tatum. Tatum's sister, Shannon, on. Shannon, I hope you're enjoying watching Sis play tonight. 18-17 in favor of the Lancers. First set. Serve returned by Wooker. Great block. McKenna Pecker once again. That's two for Pecker on the block. 18-all. Weicker, Maddie Weicker once again.
we're talking about that? Or is that something I have to do?
Ledesma on the serve. That was, the return's going to be out. That was Megan Hawthorne. Oh, nice dump there by Schrader, Sarah Schrader. But it was out. 21-18 now. Lancers closing in on a first set victory. That serve goes out. That was Ledesma, Isabella. The libero for Hamilton on the serve. That's Hooksima. Maddie Weicker again. Maddie Weicker has got it going on tonight. 22-19, Lancers first set. Schrader on the swing. Nice up. Weicker. Nice return by Hooksima. Schrader again. Another job, another great job by Weicker. Maddie Weicker again on the return. That was Morgan Doherty on the swing. Great rally here. Wooker on the swing and kill for the Lancers. 23-19, Lancers timeout. Hamilton.
If I can't do it on the first one, I'm gonna cut me out.
W7 is your home for Red Raider basketball.
One more time.
Guys!
You should have seen Hale. It took him about 700 takes.
Okay. Should I go? Hold on. Repeat it one more time. Oh, for Tulsa East? Okay. W7 is your home for Tulsa East basketball. Go Red Raiders! W7 is your home for...
W7 Live, 23-19. Almost an ace there for the Lancers, but... Three-hit limit. Set point for Brookfield Central. Maddie Weicker, who's had a great set, will serve this one. Nice serve. An ace for Weicker, why not? And the first set goes to the Lancers. Score in the first set, Brookfield Central 25 and Sussex Hamilton 19. We'll take a break. You're watching W7 Live. 77 Live. First point goes to the Chargers. I was visiting with Brookfield Central Lancer head coach Jed Kennedy. Jed, good friend of mine. I got a chance to visit with him a little bit, a little longer than I should have, and had to hustle back. 1-0 Chargers. Second set. Wooker. That's out. Beg your pardon. First point went to the Lancers. 1-1. 1-1 now in the second set. Nice serve. Nice serve by Bagley, Jessica Bagley. Another nice serve. Weicker returns it and we'll get it over. Here come the Chargers. Packer, McKenna Packer, right into the donut. Four nothing Chargers. Looks like we have some scoreboard issues. We got it fixed. 4-0 Hamilton. I was right. Wooker. Great up by Bagley again. Setting up for McKenna on the tip. Nice swing by eight. That's Sarah Schrader, junior outside hitter. Schrader, a 232 hitter coming into tonight. Timeout, Lancers, a quick 5 points for Hamilton. Second set, it's Hamilton 5 and Brookfield Central 0. You're watching W7 Live. Long three, no good. Good rebound by Wormsley. Outlet to Reinhardt. Forward to McGrew. Off the glass and in. McGrew from Reinhardt. How many times will we say that this year, I wonder? I can't even imagine. Here's Wormsley ahead to Reinhardt. Seeing the Hamilton sidelines there. Timeout, 5-0 Sussex. Hamilton coming in tonight, 3-0 in the Greater Metro Conference. Brookfield Central, 4-0. Hamilton is 19-18 overall. Brook Central, 19-16 overall. So again, a lot of similarities between these two teams. If you look at the statistics, also a lot of similarities there as well. Set up for Wooker. Nice return by Schrader. Schrader on the swing, good block. And the point goes to Hamilton. 6-0 Chargers. Bagley on the serve. Kebisek tried a little dump there. That was a good idea. Tatum, just a freshman. Wooker on the tip. Nice return. And Wooker on the return. Nice up by 7. That's Bagley again. Jessica Bagley's having a great second set. Wooker on the kill. You're not going to return that one. McKenna Wooker, 6-1. First point for the Lancers. Wooker, 6-1 freshman. And point comes back to Hamilton. Seven-one. Here's the libero, Hooksema on the serve. Clara Hooksema. Nice cross court by Turco, Molly Turco. 5'10" junior middle. 7-2 in favor of the Chargers. Sarah Schrader. Nice job by Kebisak. Tatum on the return. Graves tried the dump over the net, and it goes out. It's 7-3. Hamilton. Seven, four is the Lancers score again. It's Kebisak on the serve. Tatum set up for Wooker. Return attempted by Jeter, and it goes out of bounds. Seven, five in favor of Hamilton. Kebisak on the serve. That was going to be long. Beg your pardon, that may have been Turco on the serve. 8-5 in favor of Hamilton. Sarah Schrader, number 8 on the swing and kill for Hamilton. Nine, five, second set. Turco tried to just dump it over the net and comes up short. 10-5, Chargers. And that serve is gonna be short. That was Stumpfig, Janelle Stumpfig, 5'11" sophomore. Now it'll be Wooker on the serve. Great block by Turco. Schrader, Sarah Schrader. Schrader having a great match as well. Schrader and Bagley, I would say, are the standout so far for Hamilton. And Weicker for Brook Central in the early going. Good return by Wooker. McKenna again on the up. Back row swing, Wooker. Nice return by the libero, that's Hooksema. Bagley. Jessica Bagley also having a great match tonight. 12-6. Here's Sarah Schrader on the serve. Nice job. Weicker on the return. Oh, that one went right through the wickets there for Tatum Kebisak. Timeout, Lancers. It's 13-6 in favor of Hamilton. You're watching W7 Live. And Coach Liebel, Brook Central girls basketball coach, mic'd up. We did that this summer just to test it out. We're going to do a lot of that this year, kind of behind the scenes footage. We're going to do some documentary work for the Lancers this year, girls basketball, and tried that out with Coach Liebel. Worked beautifully, so we're going to be doing that during the season. Wooker on the back row swing and into the net, I believe. Yep, net violation on the Lancers. You know, it's kind of hard to toot my own horn. I used to having somebody here, so when I say something like net violation, they're like, wow, you're really picking up on the lingo. And now I got to pat myself on the back and get a broken arm doing that too often. Here's Schrader. Nice swing by 11. That was Lewinsky. Again, Kayla Lewinsky. Nice job by the libero, Bruner. ...14-7, Hamilton. Point goes to BC that time. Kat Yuxin on the serve now for BC. And into the net for the third time tonight, Kat. She's so frustrated, I can see that, because she's such a good player, and I know that's frustrating for her. 15-7 now. In favor of Hamilton. Set for Weicker. Good block by Lewinsky. Schrader on the up, Lewinsky on the swing. Kayla Lewinsky. For the Chargers, it's 16-7 now, Hamilton. Reminder, following tonight's match, we will have the W7 Live player of the match. A lot of good candidates already. Swing to Weicker. That's going to be out. Boy, I love the way Maddie Weicker's playing tonight. I really do. She's really playing very, very well. One of the captains on this team. Captains for BC are Weicker and Amanda Miller, number 9. 16-8. That's Ledesma on the serve. Wooker on the return. Morgan Doherty on the dump, right in the donut. Nice job, Morgan Doherty, the freshman. 6'2 freshman, outside hitter, 16-9. Ledesma on the serve. Back up and over. Return by Wooker. Nice set by Kasebic. Tatum to who else? Maddie Weicker. It's 16-10. Schrader out. Timeout, 16-11 in favor of Hamilton. We'll be right back. Nice block, Maddie Weicker. 16-12. Well, Lancers creeping back into this one. That four straight now after being down 16-8. Nice run here on serves by Isabella Ledesma. Isabella, a 5'9 junior outside. Another nice serve. Wooker, Kasebic, and Morgan Doherty lays it down. Here come the Lancers, 16-13. Weicker out this time. ...17-13. Nice run there by the Lancers. Weicker, nice block by Packer. Wooker. Schrader saves it. Hooksima. Now Weicker again. Matty Weicker. 17-14. A great swing. ...18-14 Hamilton. We may restart the stream following this set. I think we're having a little bit of a skip or a freeze problem. We're gonna see if we can fix that after this set. That serve goes out, 18-15. Sarah Schrader. Coach Golds, yep. I got my selfie stick, buddy. It's called an Osmo Mobile. Osmo Mobile 2. ...19-15, serve into the net, 19-16. Coach Golds at UW-Whitewater, big supporter of W7, really appreciate that. This will be Tatum Kebisek on the serve. Returned by Hooksima. Schrader blocked by Turco. And Kebisek into the net. ...20-16 now, Hamilton. Wooker, Kebisek, back to Wooker. McKenna Wooker. Here's Wooker on the serve. Schrader. Lewinsky, nice block by Turco. Amanda Miller keeps it in now. Weicker. Matty Weicker. There is no stopping number 8 tonight. 20-18. The Lancers back within 2, and a big part of that is the play of Matty Weicker, number 8. 5'9" junior outside hitter. Here's Wooker on the serve. Schrader. Weicker again. Matty Weicker is putting this team on her back, and it's now 20-19. Great game so far, matched so far for Matty. And an ace for Wooker. 20-20, timeout, Hamilton. Long three, no good. Good rebound by Wormsley. Outlet to Reinhardt. Forward to McGrew. Off the glass and in. McGrew from Reinhardt. How many times will we say that this year, I wonder? I can't even imagine. Here's Wormsley ahead to Reinhardt. Here we go again. Reinhardt to McGrew for three. McGrew for three from Reinhardt. Ramsey McGrew is ridiculous. Well, the Lancers have clawed their way back into this one after trailing 16-8 in the second set. They've been on a 12-4 run, and it's now 20-20. The Lancers took the first one, 25-19. Great opportunity to go up 2-0 on Hamilton. Wooker on the serve. Out. 21-20. Chargers. Serving for Hamilton will be number 8. Sarah Schrader. Junior outside. Weicker on the return. Set by Kebisek. Back to Weicker. Great block by Lewinsky. Kayla Lewinsky on the block. 22-20. Hamilton. Nice job by Weicker on the return. Set by Hoeksema. Lewinsky wanted that cross-court swing, didn't get it, goes out, 22-21. Serving for Brookfield Central will be number 4, Taylor Kanitz, a senior. Good serve by Taylor. Nice return by Lakin Graves, and it's 23-21 in favor of Hamilton. Hamilton trying to even this match at one set apiece. Hope you're enjoying the broadcast tonight. Serve right into the net by Graves. Just a sophomore and an 87.2% server. Now on the serve is number 11, that's Ledesma. Nice swing by 14, the senior McKenna Pecker. And it's set point for Hamilton. Serving will be 13, Caitlin Leffler, sophomore. 85% server. Doherty, Morgan Doherty with authority. 24-23. Lancers not done yet. Got a score here though. Here's Ledesma again. Good serve, Schrader on the answer. Jessica Bagley. And the set goes to the Chargers. We've played two, it's 1-1. We'll be back with the third set. You're watching W7 Live. 1-0 Lancers, third set. Wookert, great block. McKenna Packer. Jessica Bagley. She's had a great night as well. 1-1, fourth set now. Setting up for Schrader. Great up by 11, that's Ledesma. Out on the return, it'll be Hamilton Point. 2-1, Chargers in the fourth set. Had to pop over to the other gym for a second and see Coach Liebel and pick up my BC gear. You'll be seeing me sporting that come basketball. Nice block by Schrader. Perfect, perfect tip by Sarah Schrader. Boy, she is a good player, I tell you. She's fun to watch. Chargers. BC took the first set. Wooker! Speaking of fun to watch. 3-2. In favor of Hamilton. Third set, 1-1. That one's going to be out by Schrader. It'll be Lancer point. Here's Kebasek on the serve. Tatum. And Kebasek's return goes awry. It's 4-3 now in favor of Hamilton. Be our last match for almost two full weeks. October 4th will be our next one. Here's Wooker on the tip. Nice jump, boy. Perfect placement by McKenna. And it's 4-4. Wooker on the serve. Schrader. That's going to be out. Watch. 5-4, Lancers make it 6-4. BC. Wooker on the serve. That's going to be out. Second time she's done that tonight. 6-5. So 4-0 run by BC comes to an end. On the serve will be Janelle Stumpfig. Point goes to the Lancers. And it's 7-5, Brook Central. Weicker on the serve. Maddie Weicker! Once again, it's number 8, Weicker, with the swing. Good block. Oh, looking for a double there. Didn't get her into the net. I think it might be a net violation. Oh, nope. Looks like a double on BC. Coach Burr came popped out of her chair on that one. 8-6. Lancers, third set. Schrader on the serve. Weicker on the swing. Oh! Lakin Graves mistimed it. And it's 9-6 Lancers, third set, 1-1 so far. Bagley on the swing. Setting up for Weicker. Great job, Maddie Weicker. Boy, has she been on tonight. 10-6 Lancers. Doherty, too much this time. Seven, Brook Central. Setting up for Weicker again. Maddie Weicker. Maddie will serve now. 11-7 Lancers, third set. Bagley, great swing. Nice return by the libero. Kebisek gets it over. Back the other way we go. Weicker, Ledesma, and Morgan Doherty just gets it over. Free ball coming for Hamilton, and Packer takes advantage of it. Point Chargers, 11-8. Timeout, Lancers. It's 11-8 BC in the third set. You're watching W7 Live. Back live, 11-8. Lancers in the third set. And an ace for Lewinsky. That's Kayla Lewinsky. Sixth ace of the year for Kayla. And into the net. 12-9. Brook Central, Morgan Doherty checks out. Kelsey Bruner on the serve for the Lancers. Junior, nice serve by Kelsey. Bagley. Jessica Bagley, two hit by the Lancers, 12-10. Boy, Bagley's had a really nice match as well tonight for Hamilton. Outside hitter, junior, number 7. 18, 181 hit percentage. Nice serve by Kasebek and great finish. Our big part of the finish was Kasebek. Tatum Kasebek. Beautiful serve by Tatum. 13-10, Lancers. Wooker.
And the block.
Look like Wooker and Turkow. 14-10 BC, third set, one set each so far. Sarah Schrader on the swing, 14-11. Team 11 Lancers. Wooker on the serve. Here comes Schrader again. Perfect. Substitution for Hamilton. Loeffler in, Lewinsky out. 15-12, Brook Central. Third set, one set each. BC won the first one, Hamilton the second. That's going to be out. Ledesma on the swing a little too much. 15-13. Guess who? Maddie Weicker. 16-13, Lancers. Turco checks out. Kat Uxen to serve. And this one, too much the other way. Too deep for Kat. Just not been her night tonight. Sometimes you just have nights like that. And, you know, serving is such a hard thing because it just gets into your head. And I know she's frustrated. And she's a great volleyball player. She's had a great season this year, too. 16-14 now in favor of Brook Central. Morgan Doherty on the tip. Weicker, nice return by the libero. Lakin Graves that time for Hamilton, and it's 16-15. Boy, huge third set here to grab momentum. And Kasebic's set went a little wonky there. Isabella Ledesma, not Kasebic. 16 all. Weicker on the swing. Nice job by Hamilton keeping it in play. Set up for Doherty. Tried the tip. You got to feed it to Maddie Weicker again. Got to get her the ball. You know, if you're the Lancers here, you got to find a way to keep it in front of Maddie because she's got the hot hand tonight. You got to keep her active and keep her going here. 17-16 now, Hamilton. Ledesma. Isabella Ledesma on the swing. And we're tied at 17. So Bella on the serve. Great serve. Weicker on the tip. Good placement. Nice job by the libero. Hooks him up. Bagley gets it over. Here comes the set for Weicker. Maddie Weicker, that's the recipe. You just got to follow it over and over again. Maddie's showing you the way. 18-17, Lancers. Feed the beast, that's all you got to do. Easier said than done, of course, but that's the recipe tonight. Bagley, out. 19-17. Well, if I'm BC here, I'm looking for number 8. Bella Ledesma on the serve. Nice serve again. Oof. Great swing by Schrader. Boy, she's got some velocity on that thing. Sarah Schrader. .232 hitter. Weicker. Again, Maddie Weicker. Weicker, just a 175 hitter, but you wouldn't know it tonight. She has been on fire tonight. Now on the serve. Great serve. Packer. .20-19 Lancers. Lewinsky comes in for Loeffler. So Kayla Lewinsky will serve. Maddie Weicker, great up by Hamilton. Bagley, Jessica Bagley. 20-20. Same point we were last set, and then Hamilton took over and finished. We'll see what happens this time. Here's Kayla Lewinsky again on the serve. And it's a good one. Wooker on the return. Kebisek to Wooker. Good up by Hamilton. Schrader into the net. 21-20 Lancers. Bruner on the serve, nice serve by Kelsey Bruner. Wooker, good return by Hoeksema. Bagley, Wooker gets it back over. Nice dump by Stumpfig, Janelle Stumpfig. Perfect play, 21 all. The super freak, McKenna Wooker on the swing. 22-21 Lancers. Kasebek on the serve, nice job by Tatum. Out, 23-21 Lancers. Coach Burrow's like, I don't understand that. Timeout, Hamilton, 23-21, Brook Central. You're watching W7 Live.
This November, WIAA girls basketball returns. Over 60 games in 90 days. Impossible? You must not know W7. Classic 8, GMC, North Shore Conference, Woodland Conference. Girls basketball is on. W7 Live. W7 is for the...
W7 back live, 23-21. Lancers in the third set and an ace. Perfect timing. Kebisek. Tatum Kebisek, now it's set point for the Lancers. Returned by Lewinsky. Schrader. Sarah Schrader. Yeah. Timeout, Lancers. We'll keep it here. It's 24-22 in favor of Brookfield Central in the third set. Four 22 Lancers, set point. Set up for Wooker, and the finish! And the set goes to the Lancers, McKenna Wooker. 2-1, Brook Central. You're watching W7 Live.
W7, Classic 8, GMC, North Shore Conference, Woodland Conference. Girls basketball is on W7 Live. W7 is for the...
First ever volleyball game for W7. I love the energy of North coming out here. They're not one bit intimidated. They are ready to play.
Great block.
She got some hops.
Patek again, that's the third time.
McKenna had 31 kills in one game. Doesn't even sound human.
Open spot in the court. Look
Wooker!
At that. Did you see how high she got? Wow.
Oh, that's just disgusting.
Shot fired.
She's a freak.
She's a freak.
I don't even know what Wooker's
doing. I'm really impressed with Ellie Schultz tonight. Maybe they're running about 40% throttle here, and if, you know, once in a while they're going to pound the gas and just look out.
Good block.
Good block by
Tony. Good block. Wow, double block there.
Fantastic.
It's exciting, huh, Coach?
It is.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Fourth set, 2-1 Lancers. Big one here for Hamilton. Trying to force a fifth set.
Thank you.
There you see the two freshmen for Brook Central, Morgan Doherty, number 13, and McKenna Wooker, number 14. Having some fun here between sets. Future of this team for sure, and I guess the present as well, while we're at it. Also there, the other freshman, the third freshman, that's Tatum Kasevic. So three freshmen. The future is very, very bright for Brookfield Central. And tonight is Junior Lancer night. We've got a ton of volleyball kids here tonight. I would just say that. It's a ton of them. Up here we go, fourth set. And a block right away by Wooker. But the point goes to Hamilton, 1-0. Chargers. Schrader on the serve. Sarah Schrader. Kasebek up high to Wooker. Down hard. And Coach Burr is like, are you kidding me? That is so out. She's like, it's right in front of me. And she'll get no relief on this one. 1-1. Fourth set. 2-1 Lancers. Kelsey Bruder's done a great job of serving tonight. There's a return by Kelsey. Up for Wooker. Bagley. Oh, nice tip by McKenna Packer. One in favor of the Lancers, or the Chargers. Here's Wooker. Nice return by 12. That's Megan Hawthorne. Kasebek, Turco, Molly Turco. On the swing. Jeff, I know you're watching. Enjoy that. 2-2. Fourth set, 2-2. Kasebek also done a great job serving tonight. Tatum has. Molly Turco again, she's got the hot hand. Keep feeding to number three. 5-10 junior middle. Here's Kasebek, great serve. And set to Wooker on the tip. Kept alive, Bagley for Hamilton. Wyker. Wooker, the super freak, brings it down. And down goes Jessica Bagley. It was just a matter of time before somebody gets hurt by one of those things. That got her pretty hard. Jessica Bagley, she's had a fantastic night tonight. Junior outside hitter. Looks like Bagley is okay. She'll come off. Hopefully she'll be able to come back. They really need her. Four, two, Lancers. Nice up by Bruner, Wyker, Wooker. Point goes Lancers, 5-2 now, BC. Reminder, following tonight's match, we'll have the W7 Live Player of the Match. That's going to be out, 6-2 BC. Timeout, Hamilton. We'll take it with them. You're watching W7 Live. Back live, 6-2, Lancers. That's going to be out, 7-2. Bagley still on the sidelines on the bench for Hamilton. I think she was pretty shaken up. And boy, that's a big blow to Hamilton, not having her in there right now. Good block. 8-2. Looks like it was out. 8-2. Lancers, and Hamilton's got to be careful. This thing's going to get away. Kasebek has been right on with those serves. Weicker to Wooker. No answer. 9-2, Lancers. Lancers taking this thing over. In will come Lewinsky, number 11, Kayla Lewinsky. She'll come in for 12, Megan Hawthorne. It's 9-2 BC in the fourth set. Great block by Turco. Maddie Weicker, actually that was Ledesma that time. Bella Ledesma on the play. 9-3. And the point goes to Hamilton, 9-4. Nice serve. Kasebek. Ledesma, great block. That was Ava Rebarczyk. Rebarczyk, I believe. 5'11 junior. Wooker. Another kill for McKenna. 10-5. Wooker now to serve. Bruner tried to return it. Now got to get it over. Nice job by Weicker. Bruner again. Kasebek. Ledesma there. Nice job by Weicker and a great job by Tatum Kasebek. I tell you, she has been rock solid tonight, both on serves and sets. And that's one of those things that often goes unnoticed. And Tatum has played exceptionally well this evening. 11-5, Lancers. Wooker on the ace. 12-5, Brook Central. Timeout, Hamilton.
First ever volleyball game for W7.
I love the energy of North coming out here. They're not one bit intimidated. They are ready to play.
Great block.
She got some hops.
Patek again, that's the third time.
McKenna had 31 kills in one game. Doesn't even sound human.
Open spot on the court. That look
Walker!
At that. Did you see how high she got? Wow.
That's just disgusting.
Shot fired.
She's a freak.
She's a freak.
I don't even know what Booker's
doing. I'm really impressed with Ellie Schultz tonight. Maybe they're running about 40% throttle here, and if, you know, once in a while they're going to pound the gas and just look out.
Good block.
Good block by
Tony. Good block. Wow, double block there.
Fantastic.
In the middle. It's exciting, huh, Coach?
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah. 12-5 Lancers. There you see Coach Spies for Brook Central. McKenna Wooker will serve for the Lancers. Weicker, Maddie Weicker. 13-5 in favor of the Lancers. Good buddy Dave Radcliffe from the Waukesha Freeman courtside right in front of me. Good to see these kids getting good coverage tonight. They work hard. They work really, really hard. 13-6 now. Point that time goes to Hamilton. On the serve will be number six. This is Riley Dahlquist. Riley, a freshman, and that's going to be out. I think Riley knew it. The second went off her hand. 14-6 Lancers. This will be Turkow on the serve. Molly. And that one is out. 14-7, Molly will check out. Weicker, Kebasek. Sarah Schrader, she's been quiet the last couple sets. Weicker again. Maddie Weicker, oh, good save by Hamilton. Nice job by five, that's Abby Jeter. Weicker. There's Sarah Schrader. Jeter still down at the end, or I'm sorry, Bagley still at the end of the bench for Hamilton, and he does kind of feel like the momentum just kind of slipped away when Jessica Bagley came out of the game for Hamilton. Wooker, back row swing. Nice job by Stumpfig. Here's Weicker. Maddie Weicker again on the set from Bruner. 15-8. Packer, double that time by Doherty, or actually a lift by Doherty that time. Morgan Doherty, freshman, 6-2. Caitlin Leffler in to serve for Hamilton, sophomore. Good serve, Wooker on the return. Perfect setup for Packer. Unfortunately, Packer plays for Hamilton. Nice job by McKenna Packer, putting it down on the set from McKenna Wooker. 15-10. In favor of the Lancers, fourth set. That one's gonna be out, 16-10. Boy, those unforced errors have just killed the Chargers tonight. This will be Weicker.